life, don't get stressed by anything. Just be yourself. There are no mistakes and no accidents in this life. If it happens, it means God wants it to happen. Continue to be you, continue to inspire other people, and continue to touch life. Happy birthday! Sharing your gifts to the children with cancer, it's not about just making a donation. It's about making a difference in their life. Wow, it's really amazing because, you know, you're one of the very few, maybe two, only two friends of Aaliyah that I will allow her to sleep over.
Yeah. Let's get up, 'cause this dead.
I'd like to say happy birthday and I love you so much.
While I was out, I found myself alone just thinking if I showed up with a plane ticket and a shine.
Happy birthday again. You're 18. Yay! Joyful, gorgeous, genital. Daddy, for always protecting us and guiding us through life. Thank you for teaching me to always be kind to others. My mommy, my bestest friend ever. Thank you for being so patient with me and for always knowing what to say. But you're the perfect mommy for me, and my love for you can never ever be expressed through words. It's my love for you is so much bigger than words. I love you.
You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the door. Don't need makeup to cover up. Being the way that you are is enough.
Everyone else in the room can see it. Everyone else but you.
Baby, you light up my world like nobody else. The way that you flip your hair gets me over.
like nobody else. The way that you flip your hair gets me overwhelmed. But when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell.
Round of applause to our debutante, Jenna Go.
Shit that young kids do. It's me and you. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
everyone, let's all raise our glasses to the lovely, lovely debutante, my little sister Jenna, who is not so little anymore. People often ask me, who is my favorite sister? And I always say, both. Even if most of the time they're sassy, they're mean, and they're very bad mood, I can't help but love them both. I can't ask for any better best friends than them. When I was little, I would always think that it would be us three always against the world. And up to this date, that's true. I do have the best sisters in the world, and that's never gonna change. No matter how old we may be, we will always still love one another. So here's to many more adventures with my lovely siblings, and happy birthday to my little sister. I love you. Jenna, you may now blow your cake as we all sing happy birthday. Again, welcome everyone to Jenna Sequoia.
May we please ask everyone as I call on Mr. Lowell Tan to lead us in prayer.
Psalms 115, you who fear him, trust in the Lord. He is their help and shield. The Lord remembers us and will bless us. He will bless those who fear the Lord, small and great alike. May the Lord cause you to flourish, both you and your children. Lord, we thank you for this time. We thank you, Lord, for this gathering of friends and families, Lord God. We ask you, Lord God, to bless this memorable evening. We just also thank you for the food that is that we are about to partake, Lord. Lord, bless each and every family member that is represented here in Jesus' name.
Opportunity to thank all of you for coming in black tonight. As requested by Jenna, we have here, by the way guys, all the single ladies out there, I would just like to remind you not to forget to grab your Givenchy perfume outside. As a simple token, our sister prepared gifts for three lucky winners. The treasures, who are our panel of judges for the night, have chosen the three best dressed single ladies to receive the Pandora bracelets that Jenna chose out.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give Pangea Jesmas a warm applause for being one of the three best ladies of the night. To keep you in mild suspense, we will call the other two winners shortly.
While you're all enjoying your dinner, allow us to call on the treasures to present their gifts to our debutante. and offer some words of wisdom as Jenna transitions into adulthood.
The first one I will call is someone special not just to Jenna, but all of us three. She's the sister that mommy never had growing up and has seen us through thick and thin. Fought every battle with us and still remains standing strong. One of the bravest and most courageous women I have ever encountered and continue to be an inspiration to us all, my ninang, the one and only Miss Beatrice Uy, to be accompanied by my cousin, Denise Uy, who will also share some of her best memories with Jenna growing up.
Now that you're 18, you're old enough to do your decisions and all, I don't know what advice to give you because you're actually better than me. Yeah. My only advice for you is to live life, enjoy, and... No, of course you have to have a boyfriend. But enjoy life. Don't get stressed by anything. Just be yourself. Yeah. And then this one, I'm presenting to you for your charity.
One of my best memories so far with Jenna is the recent sleepover. That's when we really got to be able to talk with each other and like have heart to heart. And know that you can always count on me, even if we're like miles apart, like different schools and all. You can always like text or call me, and if you have problems, I'm always here for you.
We love you.
Cousin by blood, brother by choice. That is how our parents see the next person I will call. He has always been there. He has always been the big brother to our mom and a person she can always count on. The one constant in our lives who has always been there for us since day one. Our uncle, Mr. Danny Ang.
Jenna, I have been so blessed to have you for my niece. You are becoming a young lady and it's your birthday. There is no one like you. You are a wonderful young lady. Special, kind, smart, gorgeous. So blessed with outer and inner beauty. Happy 18th birthday. May every wish of yours turn to reality.
The next treasure is near and dear to my heart. I think mommy has made her Pacquiao as she is ninang to all three of us. She is none other than Ninang Marina Francisco Sarao. Actually, the beautiful tributes that Jenna is wearing right now are a gift from Ninang, bought especially for the occasion. Unfortunately, Ninang was not able to make it tonight, but she is in our hearts and our prayers.
The next treasure is Dad's high school friend and kabarkada, and Jenna's baptismal ninong. We may live north and south, but Tito Fred made sure that distance wasn't a problem, and that he remained in contact, and a constant in her life all these years. May we call on Mr. Frederick Chuanco to give Jenna some words of wisdom.
Jenna, happy birthday, and always put the Lord first in your life. Wish you good health, and just enjoy life.
If Daddy has a barkada in high school, syempre, hindi magpapatalo ang college life. Ninong Dondon is Daddy's BFF from La Salle. They are partners in crime when it comes to pimping old cars, which they insist are vintage and not junk. However, Ninong Dondon has stage fright in spite of his jolly personality. So may I call on both Ninong and Tita Sheila Cruz, who is Jenna's baptismal ninang, to give Jenna their treasure. Exempted na sila from talking.
Happy birthday, Jenna. Yeah, that's it. She's not talking.
Hi, Jenna. It is such an honor to be part of your 18 treasures. You're no longer a little girl, but a lovely young woman with a massive and amazing future in front of you. We give you this gift, this check. We give you this check to add to your savings account. Keep in mind that what's important isn't how much you earn, but how much you save. We also give you this book. This is life's little instruction book. This little gem is filled with practical and sensible reminders that you will find useful in your coming of age. Now let me share with you something I have learned from my many experiences in life. I have learned that when some things don't go the way you planned it, it means God has something else planned for you. There are no mistakes and no accidents in this life. If it happens, it means God wants it to happen. Happy 80th birthday, Jenna. Thank you for having us. We love you.
The next pair I will call are a mother and daughter tandem. They are one of Jenna's treasured memories. Memories are her childhood friends whom she has gotten close to at one point in time. And will be reminiscing stories that they shared growing up. Our very fashionista tita, Miss Remedios Tan, and her equally fashionista daughter, Micah Tan.
Hi, Jenna. I still remember attending your first birthday party. It seems like it was just yesterday, and 18 years after, I'm here. Thank you. Birthday, yes, another milestone, yes. I remember then that you were such a beautiful baby, adorable, and now a beautiful young lady with a beautiful heart. Yeah, so whenever I read your mom's blog or see her Instagram post, I can see that you have a very generous heart. So please continue to be you, continue to inspire other people, and continue to touch life. Happy birthday.
Hi, Jenna. Happy birthday, and I'm gonna explain the gift we got for you because this is one of the first memories I have of you. So, behind our backs, your mom and my mom are planning a get-together, and guess who's gonna cook? You and me, not them. And so the gift I got are a bunch of cooking and baking utensils, which my mom's deem as hikai. So now you can cook and bake in style. Happy birthday!
Jenna will never forget her very first friend. They have spent many giggly moments together in their bedrooms, and their bedrooms are privy to many happy secrets. This friend is someone Jenna will hold near and dear to her heart for eternity, no matter where life carries them. Please welcome another mother and daughter team for Jenna's treasured moments, Maxine Cruz and Tita Faye Cruz.
Dearest Jenna, no matter how old you get, we'll always remember you as a little girl we met about 14 or 15 years ago when you and Maxine were classmates in CASA. You became instant BFFs and bonded over many things like Bratz and Barbie and My Little Pets and whatever toys you liked at the time. Your mom and I would compare notes on what to get you for Christmas or birthdays because, you know, we like to spoil you guys. I mean, even up to this day, we still like to spoil you guys. Anyway, you and Maxine shared movie dates, mall dates, and many, many, many play dates together. You had adventures, and you also had misadventures. But no matter what, we will always have fond memories of you, and we are thankful for the times that you and Maxine shared together. What we really love about you, and you have to know this, is that you have a sweet disposition, you have a calm and quiet presence, and you're a genuine, loving person. And you never change. You're still like this up to this day. So thank you for sharing your special day with us. Thank you for having us here, for not forgetting about us. We love you, and I hope you have the best birthday ever. Love you, Jenna.
I still can't believe that we're suddenly 18. I still remember how simple things were for us back in the day, and that our only concerns were what to eat, what to play with, what DVDs to watch. Gone are the days when we'd scatter all our toys and play on the floor and not have to pick up after because our yayas would do it. Everything magically fixed itself. So many things have changed since then, and yet these memories remain as fresh as if they were made just yesterday. And I wouldn't have it any other way, because I'll always treasure that part of our childhood. No matter what happens, or where life takes us, or how little we see each other, know that I have and always will be grateful for you and love you. You fill a special place in my heart as my first ever and original BFF. If there's an OG, you're the OBFF. Only you can fill that title. I always cherish our experiences and baby years together, and I'm glad to have spent them with you. Thank you for the love and friendship, and as cliche as it may sound, anytime you need me, I'm always here for you. I hope that college life is treating you well, and I pray that God continues to shower you with his blessings. And I wish that life will also continue to be kind and generous to you and your family. May you have the best birthday ever. Happy birthday, Jenna.
There is a saying that goes, make new friends but keep the old. One is silver, the other gold. Jenna will always be thankful to this one friend who was there when she really needed one. They may have gone to separate schools and different directions now, but the short yet true friendships that they had, our sister will forever treasure. May I call on Alexis Alante and Tita Ton Alante to say a few words.
Hi, Jenna. When Alexis transferred from Rosemont to Maria Montessori, I can clearly recall that she was nervous and unsure of herself. She acted tough that no one else could tell, but I knew she was afraid. But all changed when Jenna became her friend. All of a sudden, my daughter couldn't wait to get to school every morning so they could play. Slowly, they bonded. I watched all those years as their friendship unfolded over play dates and birthday parties. Their school days were filled with magical moments. Movies, playing princesses, and splashing in the pool on Jenna's house. Jenna is the whole package. She's loving, kind, compassionate, confident, disciplined, beautiful, and both wise and smart. Despite Alexis transferring to another school on her seventh grade, they still remain friends. Jenna, I thank you for being such a true friend to Alexis, and I know Alexis loves you and cherishes your friendship. One of the most important things I can tell you is that always remember to value your intelligence. Use your brilliance to build an empire, and use your beauty to improve not only yourself, but others as well. All you need is our Lord, your intelligence, determination, and respect for others in order to be the greatest version of yourself. Happy birthday, Jenna. I love you.
I have realized that some people are fortunate enough to meet a person with whom they share a lasting friendship. Even though each may follow separate paths, the thoughts, the memories, and the times they have shared with each other will always remain as a treasure in their minds and their hearts. Those special memories will never be forgotten. Jenna, that's the kind of friendship we have. I'll always remember the antics, the happy times, the laughter, and friendship that we have shared over those years back when we were together at Maria Montessori. You probably didn't realize you had such powers, but please know that you truly made a difference in my life. Thank you for being a friend in every way. Your example inspires me to become all that I can be. Happy 18th birthday, Jenna! I love you!
Everyone has a friend for each stage of life, but only the lucky ones have the same friends that last throughout all those stages. The next person I'm going to call is Jenna's childhood friend. They separated briefly when Jenna left preschool, but they have since reconnected and are now practically inseparable. Please welcome Alisa Abad and Tita Marie Abad.
Happy birthday, Jenna. We wish you all the best and good luck in your studies. I hope that you will become successful someday, whatever path that you choose. I am so thankful that you and Alisa maintain being friends. I could still remember when the two of you are just attending kitty parties, going to ballet class and having playdate. Thank you for being a good friend to Alisa. Yes, God bless you always.
Sweet, selfless, caring, smart, beautiful inside and out are a few of the many words that comes to my mind when I think of you, Jenna. I'm sure everyone else would agree with this. I would like to continue the list, but it would be extremely long. Wow, where do I begin? You're finally 18. Like, we go way back. I'm not even exaggerating when I say this. We knew each other when the only things on our minds were toys, but now our problems are boys. Joke lang. School. Joke lang, school. Wait, sorry. I cannot vividly remember what happened exactly when we first met, but one thing I know for sure is that playing with your Barbies and Bratz and going to ballet with you are some of the memories that I will truly treasure. I know that at a point in our lives, we drifted because of different schools, However, I'm so glad you moved to Zabel, because if not, we would have never gotten close again. No one would have ever thought that this would be a start of a new friendship, but not our friendship. No, I remember when I introduced you to Ali and Sophie, you three clicked at once, and who would have thought that we would eventually be each other's constants? When you moved to homeschool, I wasn't worried because I knew we'd still remain close. I love how our friendship is low maintenance, since we can go on days and even weeks without speaking or seeing each other. And once we do, everything would be normal. Lastly, I'd like to say thank you, Jenna. Thank you for being my go-to. Thank you for always knowing what to say when I feel down. And thank you for being the mommy of the group. Occasionally, because Sophie's the mommy sometimes. Thank you for always being here for me. Know that distance has nothing on us. So if you need me, I'm just a call, text, even a few streets away. Anyway, I'd like to say happy birthday and I love you so much.
Those of you who know Jenna will probably agree when I say that she's shy and isn't too keen on meeting new people. She's part of this clingy quartet who are joined at the hips. Her weekends are devoted to her Alabang clique, and may I call on Aaliyah Rafael and Tita Rosemary Rafael to share their favorite memory and words of wisdom to Jenna.
Hi Jenna, you are special and unique, and as in Psalms 139, you are wonderfully and fearfully made. We are so excited about your birthday today because, you know, it's like coming out time. And when I recall the days and the years that you and Aaliyah are together, have been together, it's like, wow, it's really amazing. Because, you know, you're one of the very few, maybe two, only two, friends of Aaliyah that I will allow her to sleep over.
Yes.
Because I know your foundation, and you know I know how your parents raised you. I know how they are. And so I trust your family with my own daughter. And I just pray that you grow up to be a very wonderful woman who will live her life skillfully. And I pray for overflow of blessings in your life as you go through the journey of what you call life. So I love you, and I'm sure that you are so blessed to be a blessing.
Wow, Jenna!
Wait, Aaliyah, I forgot. Okay. I forgot to say that our gift is because of who you are, and Aaliyah, you're both passionista. So this is it.
I hope you like it. Okay. Open now. Oh, no, no. Huh?
Okay. No, no.
Okay. Wow, Jenna! Where do I even begin? Oh my gosh. I remember meeting you. Unlike Alisa, I vividly remember our first meeting. I'm kidding. I remember meeting you for the first time, just in your house, not knowing anything about each other. Yet, after a few hours, it already felt like we've been friends forever. To those who don't know Jenna, and I's friendship, I'd like to describe it as something like no other. We honestly laugh at everything, and no matter what, I know we'll always have a great time together. Also, without a doubt, if I need something like tissue, hand sanitizer, or even a first aid kit, she'll have it all in her bag. But all jokes aside, Jenna's one of the most kind-hearted people I know. She's amazing inside and out, and I know, and never have I seen her give up on what she sets her goal.
And you know, Jenna, you're the only one, well, together with Sophie and Alisa, who'll give Aaliyah surprise birthday parties. So next year, she's going to expect that again.
No, but yeah, all jokes aside, Jenna, I'm so happy that we met each other and that you're in my life. Like, I feel so blessed that we have this kind of friendship and that we can, and then us four will have each other forever. And yeah, distance has has nothing on us. Even if we've never been in the same school, never been in the same class, we're still able to manage this kind of friendship and get as close as we are now. And I'm so happy. Just want to say happy birthday again. You're 18! Yay! To Jen. Yes, I'm so happy. Happy birthday again. I love you so much. Here's to more years of friendship.
Love you.
Happy birthday, Jenna.
You know, I always thank the Lord, you know, for giving Sookie the best as friends. Louder? Okay, louder. You are so special to us. You know, I always tell your mom that I admire your how you are as a person. You're the sweetest. You're the most caring. Tatlo kayo. I love the bond that you have. You know, you guys are like sisters, and you've treated Sophie like your own sister. And for that, I am truly grateful. And I'll be forever grateful. Thank you. This treasure I have for you is something I would like to bring. I would like you to bring around your wonderful travels. And every time you find yourself looking at this treasure, I would like you to remember to always strive for greatness and to shine just as bright as a lightning bolt. We are blessed to have you in our lives, and thank you. And may the Lord continue to bless you. Happy birthday.
To my dearest Jay Gaw, happy, happy birthday. Okay. Throughout the past 4 years of knowing you, I was fortunate enough to watch you grow into such a stunning, charismatic, and incredible individual. You have that energy that can light up any room, a heart that can fill up an empty one, and a smile like no other. Thank you for understanding me, for inspiring me to be a better person, for being there when everything feels uncertain, for always welcoming me with open arms, and most importantly, thank you for this friendship. I thank our Heavenly Father every day for blessing me with such an amazing soul, but it will never be equivalent to how thankful I am to have you in my life. Please know that I will always be right by your side, cheering you on with all your achievements and all your decisions you make, as I will also be a shoulder you can cry on and a friend you can run to when the world may seem cruel. I pray and wish you experience every great thing that life can possibly offer. You're definitely one gem I intend to treasure forever. I love you to the ends of the earth and way beyond that. Happy birthday!
Hi everyone. Thank you, Jeff and Jane, for inviting me and my family to be part of the special event of Jenna. Jenna, happy 18th birthday. You look great tonight. Yes, beautiful and smart young lady. May I have your attention, please? Have you seen this? Yes. Nakita niyo ba to? This JG. I have an acronym for this. Joyful, Gorgeous, Jenna Gaw. So, yes. For you, mother and daughter, yes. You are now ready to face life without so much guidance from your parents. Agree ka ba, Jane? Yeah? Good. Pareho tayo dyan. Here's my gift for you, Chanel perfume and a gift certificate. Yes, because every teenage girl like wearing sweet perfume, and you can now decide what you want.
Happy, happy birthday, Jenna! I have known you for so long, and I'm so glad our friendship and how you have become to be today. Still beautiful as ever. It felt like it was just yesterday when we went shopping in Forever 21, buying those fancy clothes, and I wish we can do that again soon. And more shopping dates. My wish for you is that each day brings something new and exciting for you. I wish you good luck on your way, especially now that you are in college. I know you will continue to slay it all throughout, and I wish you more happiness and blessings because you deserve the best. Happy birthday again!
Happy birthday. I wish you all the best in the world.
When my parents got married and moved to Alabang, this guy was one of the first few friends Dad met while playing basketball in Cuenca. They have a big age gap. Small age gap lang pala according to Daddy.
And we have all witnessed how he has climbed the ladder from the time Daddy met him as a high school senior to what he is now, a successful pedia orthopedic surgeon. Please welcome Dr. Lester Suntay and his lovely wife, Dr. Abby Suntay, as they wish Jenna a happy birthday.
Good evening. I'm the Tita Abby and this is Tito Lester of Jenna. We are good friends of Jane and Jeff. So Jenna, the treasures that we, Tito Lester and I, wish you to keep the most are the treasures we think you already have. That's being compassionate and charitable. Sharing your gifts to the children with cancer. It's not about just making a donation. It's about making a difference in their lives. So with that, we wish you a life that will make a difference in the people's lives that you will touch. Happy 18.
First of all, I want to congratulate Jane, Jeff, Jonah, and Jana for a wonderful and memorable party. We will always, me and Abby, will always be here to support your family in health issues or with your children's career paths. So anytime you call on us. I want to congratulate you, Jana, at an early age. Jenna, at an early age. I want to congratulate you, Jenna, at an early age for your compassion for the poor. I can definitely say that the best value of a doctor is empathy and compassion for their patients. I could say that with this, you'll be able to give the best care for your patients someday. So continue the good works and congratulations again.
Our dad is a jack of many trades and talents. He has met a lot of people in different fields, one of which is tennis. He has made a few good friends who have made quite an impact in our lives and are definitely here to stay. One of Jenna's baptismal ninongs, allow me to call on Tito Manny Lopez and his wife, Tita Beth, to impart a few more words of wisdom to our debutante.
Jenna, we'd like to congratulate you on your 18th birthday, and we hope that you have many more to come. Thank you.
Happy 18th birthday, Jenna. And I know you're going to be a very good doctor in the future. So congratulations and good luck in your field of choice. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday again.
You have a check. He's giving you a check for your... So at least you can choose what you want.
Also from his Alabang group, another longtime friend of Dad's who is also a car and tennis enthusiast. His phone number is actually included in our mom's speed dial to access whenever she is looking for my dad. May I call on Tita Jessie Yuson and his wife, Tita Pai, for a short greeting.
Now that you're 18, along with all the new freedom and rights comes a great deal of responsibility. A responsibility for yourself, your life, and what you make of it. With this book, we hope that you will gain more wisdom and inspiration as you go through your daily life. We pray that you will achieve your dreams, at the same time continue to cherish your family. Don't put down the people who supported you from the beginning and will continue to do so. Spend time with them and enjoy their presence. Happy birthday, enjoy the party.
Stay beautiful always and continue to make your parents proud of you. Good luck to you. Happy birthday again.
You may wonder, bakit na lang puro kay dad galing ang mga ninong and ninang? Well, we have a standing joke in our home that mom and dad share everything, even friends. Mommy devotes all her time and energy to us, so she doesn't have that many amigas. But this couple are talaga solid moms. Si dad ang nakikishare. If you don't know it yet, mommy blogs. She claims she writes about lifestyle and food, but honestly, it's just chismes about our life. And this wonderful couple that I'm going to call next has been a big part of her blogging career. Please welcome Tita Richard, a.k.a. Tales from the Tummy, and Tita Irene, who makes the best cheesecake in the Philippines.
Your mommy said, we don't need to have a speech.
So you can just open our gift.
Just open the gift because it's from Taiwan, and he made it there. Thank you. Happy birthday.
From the 80s and now to the millennials, when choosing her treasures, Jenna was really adamant that they were part of her final list, even though these ladies are still way too young to be ninangs. May I call on Achi Adriel and DJ Adrian to give Jenna their treasure.
Dearest Jenna,
happy, happy birthday.
Even if we only met a year ago, it feels like we've known each other forever because you are just so easy to get along with and we just clicked right away. I remember bugging you with your opinion because you wanted the same bag as yours. Then we discovered that we have the same taste in almost everything.
Know that we will always be here for you no matter what, and we are just one call away whenever you need us. We bought you this gift because, just like you, it is something important, like how you are to us.
Yeah. Ano, it is in the color yellow, which represents your school right now. It will also remind you of us every time you use it. You have the biggest heart, so just continue to be kind to others, and we love you so much.
We have finally reached our last treasure. My one constant in college at UST, she has been a second mother and an inspiration to me, my brother, and now Jenna na rin. As you know, my mom is so preneng. But it has somewhat lessened because she knows Jenna is in good hands while at school. My professor from the College of Science and Jenna's guardian angel in UST, please welcome Tita May Jessmore.
Hi everyone! Magandang gabi po sa lahat! I'm so glad to be part of this special event of the Go family with the youngest Gibling turning 18. Hey, pretty Jenna. And just want to greet you. Happy, happy birthday. And I want you to know that you look great. Okay? You have an awesome party and you and your family prepared for us. So thank you very much for that. I feel so lucky knowing you and the family. And I will always be thankful for that. I have here my simple gift for you. Just a few staples for a young lady like you. Another gift which I want to pledge is my support and presence. And of course, surprises when we go to the Philippine Children's Hospital. I really like your after-party mission. Okay? All of this signifies my love and respect for you. I wish you all the best. Just strive harder to achieve your dreams. Never, never lose hope. Just always go for it. Continue being a good daughter to your parents and a charm to your family and friends. Happy birthday again.
That concludes our program for tonight. But before anything else, may we call on the last but definitely not the least winner of the best dress list. So I would like to call on Jan Potenciano to the stage, please.
Thank you to all the treasures, the roses, the wishes, to all you lovely guests who have braved the Saturday traffic, and of course to our Tita Jobet, the event organizer extraordinaire, for making sure that Mommy stayed fresh and stress-free all night. Please join us on stage.
For this next part, I'd like to call everyone back inside.
Okay, hi guys. Thank you so much for... Thank you so much for coming to celebrate with me. My roses, thank you. My wishes, thank you also. You guys are some of the most important girls in my life. I'm so happy. I'm so blessed to have you. Thank you to my treasures for your words of wisdom. And thank you also for being literally treasures in my life. Thank you, Tito Jobet and his team. Thank you, Achi and Aya, for hosting. Where am I? Thank you for being a shoulder to lean on, for being like some of my best friends. Thank you, Daddy, for always protecting us and guiding us through life. Thank you for teaching me to always be kind to others. Thank you for my half eyebrows also. I may be turning 18, but I'll always be your little girl with the Garfield smile. And of course, my mommy, my bestest friend ever. Thank you for being so patient with me and for always knowing what to say. Thank you for always having my back and my front. Thank you for planning tonight
Thank you for showing me what true love is. Thank you for loving me since day one, even though I know I'm not perfect, far from perfect. But you're the perfect mommy for me, and my love for you can never ever be expressed through words. It's my love for you is so much bigger than words. I love you. So say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo. Can you feel miles away, miles away, miles away? Can you feel?
To begin, I guess I'll just start by saying how proud I am of you and like how far you've come, how much you've achieved, and like just how amazing you are. You are so different from me, and I wish so much that I could be more like you, because you are so kind and you have one of the biggest hearts I have ever known. And so, oh, you made me cry. You know I never cry, so thank you for always being there for me and for being so patient with me. I know that I'm not there for you as much anymore because of how busy I am, but know that I will drop everything. Just say it. Just, you know, just let me know. I love you so much.
Hi, Jenna. Nag-start tayo ng another series ng chapter ng buhay natin. We're 18 now. Started college na. New friends, new surroundings, maraming bagong kaibigan. There's influence left and right. Hopefully, you will always remember na the Lord is with you. Arati kang alert sa mga pangaral namin sa'yo. Sana huwag kang magbago. Always keep in mind, if you have any problem, you can run to us anytime you want. Huwag kang mag-aatubili. Anytime, your sister, your brother is there, your mommy, we can comfort you anytime you want. Sana remember na parati kami na sa likod mo. Your career, yung path ng career mo, sana tuloy-tuloy. There are some challenges na syempre hindi natin masasabi. Sana mga obstacles na dadaanan mo, masurpass mo lahat. Of course, always remember, the Lord is with you. Thank you for being a good child at saka mabuting anak for us.